Papahānaumokuākea celebrates its 10th year milestone at the Waikiki Aquarium. According to NOAA, the Northwestern Hawaiian Islands Marine National Monument is one of the largest marine conservation areas in the world. Over 1 million pounds of plastic and debris has been collected from the habitat of critically endangered monk seals, as well as the stomachs of endangered albatross birds.